Title me.
Okay, so $49.99 is a phrase coined by Fela Kuti, who is the godfather of Afrobeat. It's a bus, it's a transit bus in Nigeria called the Molue, where you have 49 seats, but you have twice as many people standing, which is a reflection of the poverty in Nigeria, where the rich are just getting richer and the poor are getting poorer. And so that's what the song is about. We're suffering and smiling.